Hello, people. Master Jess here. So, kind of good news, but whatever. I'm already fed up with it. So, I'm doing this today because, for Christ's sakes. So, I'm going to be reacting to Ninjago, Dragons Rising, Season 1, Part 2, Episode 11. Yes. You all considering why? Or why are you doing this right now? I'm like, well, because I'm just going to do one episode for now. I know I should have waited for the release date, but since the few of them are out in English, I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to do one episode 11. This one's called The Temple of the Dragon Cores. So I'm going to get straight into it. No more bullshit. But I'm going to do a community post explaining. I already did a community post explaining. I'm going to do a community post explaining more why that I did this. But, sorry I'm talking like this. My mouth's really numbing. Just got off of the dentist appointment. Sucks. Really sucks. But anyways, I'm going to get straight into this normal bullshit. So ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Can't wait for this.
It's almost worth the ninja being gone for this.
Damn.
I was joking. It was a joke.
Don't make light of the loss of our beloved heroes, Gus.
But I have heard rumors the ninja are still alive. Some people have even seen them. Oh, they're just waiting until the time is right to show themselves.
They've always been doing scenes like this. Come on, man.
The ninjas are gone.
No, they're not. Oh, shit.
Is it happening again?
Earthquake? Probably. Oh. The hell, man? Is that fireballs coming out? Sorry, I'm drinking energy drink. Forgive me, people. Uh-oh. Oh, we're gonna fall, dude. That bridge is gonna collapse. Look at the ninja and the dragons. Wow, cool. Oh, this feels great going back to this. Hopefully my camera don't stop on me.
Welcome aboard. Sorry if it's a bumpy ride.
Whoa. Oh, come on. There you go.
Thank you, young man.
You're welcome, ma'am.
Oh, that bridge is splitting apart. Oh, there's a way for you guys.
Hi, the fire ninja is back.
Nope, you've upgraded to wildfire.
Upgraded? Really?
Wow. They had to do Kai dirty with that, huh? Just kidding.
Mm-hmm. Hope you have a great evening.
See? Told you they were back.
No one is ever going to believe us.
Their intro, I fucking knew it. Sorry, I always felt fucking numb, man. I fucking hate this. But that was a pretty good opening, I'm not gonna lie. Sorry, my numbing mouth was really bad. Sorry, I had to do that. The Temple of the Dragon Cores. Didn't I say something like this in one of the... Never mind. Fuck it. Oh, cool.
I'm still surprised how many dragons decided to stay after we freed them from Imperium.
Having these stables makes it easier.
Stables oh, that so that's the stables. Before the merge, right? It's almost like everything's coming together for a reason.
I love you, Aaron, but not everything is some big cosmic plan. These dragons love living in these caves. We humans love living in the comfortable monastery up top. Well, most of us humans.
You're getting better at lighting those torches, Wildfire. But are you sure you don't want, I don't know, a bed? A bathroom?
I'm not soft like the rest of you. I was raised by a dragon.
Oh, you don't want to know that shit.
Everywhere.
I don't think that's sanitary.
Well, you always have a space up in the monastery if you want it.
Don't want, don't need.
Damn, she's like, screw your shit.
Is Wildfire ever going to train with us?
She's helping stop the Mergequakes. I'm hoping she'll eventually warm up to the idea of becoming a ninja.
Oh, wow.
There we go.
Okay.
Perfect.
Nice.
The monastery works best when everything
nice
is in its proper place.
Oh.
But isn't keeping this place running a lot of work? Especially when you're also training new ninja?
Yeah, maybe you could get some help.
Master Wu could handle everything on his own. It's my sworn duty to do just the same. I got this.
You know that painting was first shown in season 7, right?
Lloyd!
Oh!
I must speak with you.
Sorry, Zane, but I really need to get this place cleaned up. Talk soon.
98!
Damn.
99! 100!
You literally just bump my name like that?
Done! What's next?
Just do that over again.
Again? Can't you come up with some new drills? I'm bored.
Sorry. Just practicing my mech fighting skills. I can help fix
she
it.
She fucking went through that.
Oh, I got it.
Lloyd, the information I have is vital.
Not now, Zane.
Lloyd, are you alright? Seems like, damn. He's all pissed.
I have questions.
You asked me to train Wildfire, and this is how she took to the idea.
Train me? I should be training you!
Oh, says the kid who thinks that control is the blast and everything?
Control this!
Cease fire! Tell her to stop!
I'll stop when you stop!
What the hell? That is chaos.
I need you all to come with me.
Can't you see we have a situation?
Yes. A very serious one. I need to inform
Zane knows what's up.
Right now. I have spent the past few days catching up on everything I missed when I went offline during the merge. Especially the Mergequakes like we saw yesterday. They threaten to destroy everything and are increasing in frequency and intensity.
Zane, we know the Mergequakes are getting worse. Did you just bring us down here for that? Because I have plants to water.
I do not believe you understand the severity of the data here. The Mergequakes are not simply getting worse. Their frequency is about to hit a tipping point. Right now they are appearing one at a time.
Damn.
But very soon, they will be everywhere, simultaneously. Until finally, all is destroyed.
Then what's the solution, Zane?
No.
I see no solution. This is inevitable.
That's crazy.
Zane, can you roll back? Zoom in. Stop there. Up a bit. Over to the left. There! Stop right there. I knew I had seen this before. When I was researching Mergequakes in the Cloud Kingdom, I found old text referring to a coalescence.
That could be a merge.
That's what I thought too. A coalescence was once prophesied to happen, but didn't. It was stopped.
How?
By an ancient power kept here, the Temple of the Dragon Corps. But I had no context for this image until now. Zane's data revealed where the temple is.
Yeah.
If something here prevented a merge before, then it's our best bet at stopping the Mergequakes now, before it's too late.
Watering the plants can wait.
Shit. Yep. Rock down, you little bitch.
Imperium is the jewel of this new united world.
tiny number of disloyal citizens among us have spread false rumors that dragons, our source of safe energy, have escaped. A blatant lie. Yes, some evil dragons rebelled, but they were decisively recaptured.
How stupid.
And now that the dragons are back in our hands, there is no energy shortage. In fact, anyone who says that the dragons are gone, or that there are energy shortages, is a traitor, and will be imprisoned. But do not worry, citizens. I, the Empress Beatrix Vespasian Orus,
I want to see what Ra's escape.
Promise to continue to guide you.
I hope he does.
To the light. Thank you.
But I was there. I saw the dragons go into that weird building that came up from the ground. There's just no way they were recaptured.
Why would the good Empress lie?
I don't know.
An excellent job of assuring the public the dragons didn't escape and there is no energy crisis. Status report. Ever since those dragons
that is
escaped,
weird. Okay. Now someone's gonna notice it. That is true.
One of the greatest fonts of energy in existence. A source dragon. You told me.
Yeah, they still have that one
under
the one.
Be met forever.
Yes, Empress, but as I've explained before, the process of draining the source dragon is difficult. That's why Lord Roz.
Never say that name in my presence.
Apologies. But since we haven't found a way to fully harness the source
dragon's power,
we still need other dragons to meet our energy needs.
There must be a solution.
Actually, there is quite a simple one. We could lower power usage. Some easy conservation steps could save so much power that...
No! Asking people to do without upsets them, and upset people are difficult to rule. I want my people plugged in, content, and passive. This is the fault of the ninja, and they will pay. That fool wrapped in spy mission better bring me results.
These trees are the size of skyscrapers.
That's crazy.
They are the world trees.
According to the map, the temple should be right around here.
Oh, look at that. They found it.
I feel like I'm the size of an ant. The Temple of the Dragon Cores. Looks like the whole door is one big puzzle lock. Maybe if we try...
Let us handle this one, trainee.
Okay.
I made it do a thing. I deserve a break.
I think what my rude brother meant was... We have a lot of experience getting into ancient temples.
There's probably a combination of movements that unlocks it.
I can run all possible scenarios.
He's just figuring it out. Oh my god.
I have processed all possible combinations, and none of them have resulted in a positive outcome. We must have missed something.
I was thinking... Three dragon cores.
And three levers! So it could be designed so that no single person can enter alone.
There's your answer. Damn. And who's that? Whose statue is that?
No handles, no knobs, no anything.
I wanna find
out another puzzle?
Bet I know a way to open the doors.
You and I don't agree on a lot, but we agree on this.
Hmm?
Wait, stop!
Oh!
Puzzle solved.
Oh.
We were looking for.
Damn.
ninja what? maybe I'll wait out here for a bit.
Bye. Sorry.
What are these things?
Evidently, angry spirits have taken up residence inside the temple.
But why?
No.
And why don't they...
Oof.
Warning. Elemental powers have no impact on these spirits.
Your powers are just weak. See the force of wildfire.
Ah. Nothing.
Everyone.
Dang.
Leave him alone.
Hate fire. Ouch.
An altar?
Lloyd! Attacking spirit that way!
There's something I gotta fix.
Not the time to tidy up, Lloyd!
Things work best when they're in their proper place. Get those candles. Help me set up.
Damn. Ooh. Three of those. Damn.
This is impossible. Like trying to root out armpit parasites.
Your armpits have what?
Oh, I didn't even know that. Come on.
We need some heat. We're gonna have to work on your precision skills, kid. Look, it's working.
My friend.
Thank you, ninja. I am the spirit of this temple, and I am grateful to you for rebuilding my altar.
But, there were two of you.
My essence was held in that altar. When a quake caused it to split apart, I was also split in two.
Is that why you were so angry?
My identity was divided, and that division made me act out in uncontrollable rage.
Dang.
Allow me to offer the only gift I have to give. The story of this temple. Long before time had a name, the first Spinjitzu master created Ninjago. You know that he did not only create Ninjago, but also some of the other realms. One day, as the first Spinjitzu master meditated, he foresaw an event when all the realms would crash together.
Damn.
He called this event the Coalescence, and he knew its time would soon be upon them. So he appeared before the seven source dragons and begged of them to freely give energy so he could forge three dragon cores. The dragon cores kept the coalescence at bay.
Damn.
The realms were prevented from smashing into one another. For ages, all was well. When the first Spinjitzu master knew his time in the realms was at an end, he feared what evil-hearted people might do with the cores, so he hid them in three different locations.
The coalescence is what we call the merge. It might have been stopped back then, but no one stopped it this time.
Master Wu must have been trying to rediscover the dragon cores before the merge happened, but it came sooner than he expected. Why didn't he just let us help him?
Can you please reveal the locations of the dragon cores? It's too late to stop the merge, but we can use them to stop the merge quakes.
My master created an enchantment so the locations of the cores could only be revealed when one of his descendants requested it.
My name is Lloyd, son of Garmadon, who is a child of the first Spinjitzu master. I hereby request the locations of the dragon cores.
How did you just never mention that you're the grandson of the guy that created Ninjago?
It never came up.
I sense the truth in your words.
Damn.
The Mother Garden. The pinnacle of crystals. And the wildness.
Thank you, Spirit. You have helped us and our world.
That is crazy.
So I'd say this mission goes squarely in the not a disaster column.
Yeah, all we have to do is go pick up those cores. How hard can it be?
Raptin was spying on the motherfucker. He saw the location. Damn it.
Lloyd, what are you doing?
We don't have very reliable maps of the merged lands. Most have yet to be explored. So I'm trying to plot out our missions to get the course.
That's crazy.
While doing the
I'm still processing the origin.
Dragon cores or no dragon cores, the keeper of the monastery's got a monastery to keep.
How about that? If we're going off to get cores, you'll need help here.
I told you, Master Wu managed the monastery all on his own, and so will I.
But in the temple, you asked us to help fix up the altar. There's no shame in needing help.
That's why we want to introduce you to our good friend from the crossroads, Mr. Alfonso Frohickey.
Oh, wow. Oh, wowsy wow! A real-life hero! Even before... When I was a wee little tadpole, we used to hear tales of the ninja.
Oh, Mr. Frohickey's great at organizing stuff. He runs mech races, carnival pie-baking contests, and even the soup-watching festival.
If he can keep all that together, he can help run a monastery.
And I'd do anything if it meant getting to help true heroes like you.
Well, I don't know. You know what? Yeah, I could do with some help. Mr. Frohickey, you are now the assistant keeper of the Monastery of Spinjitzu.
Oh, thank you, sir.
That's
fine. It is an honor to serve.
Can you start right now?
So, together, these three dragon energy cores can control the merge quakes?
That's what the ninjas say.
And I'll send my forces to beat the ninja to the cores.
You want to stop the merge quakes?
Of course not. I want to use them as a weapon. A weapon that will wipe those elemental-powered dragon-stealing ninja out of existence.
Damn. Oh, that's it? Okay. Very good episode. Well done. That was a lot to think about. It was very good. But let me know what you think down in the comments below. If I should continue on to the next one or not. So yeah, that's it. So hope you like this video. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you want. And peace out. Stay tuned for any more videos I do next. So yeah, peace out and bye-bye.